What's your name? What's your name? Patrochilles. My name is Achilles. Welcome to Thyre. He flipped the figs Achilles into the air. I did not have time to look away before he said softly but distinctly, "Catch." No one sees me fight. Because of the prophecy. What prophecy? That I will be the best warrior of my generation. I lean forward, and our lips land clumsily on each other. Dear gods, I think. Let him not hate me. I'm supposed to leave tomorrow. He had left the road, and his horse long ago was now moving up the slopes on foot. I ran. She is a goddess, Achilles, and your mother besides. She feels that he is immortal and not a fit companion. Do you think he is? Yes. And you, Patrochilles, you are worthy? Queen Helen has been abducted. She had many suitors. These suitors swore an oath to protect her.
Helen, an oath. Menoitiades. I am bound to this war.
They will ask me to fight. What will you answer? I will not dishonor them. Or you. Do not let what you gain this day be so easily lost. If you have to go, you know I will go with you.
Have you heard of the war?
I have heard of it. Are you interested in joining us to fight? We want you to come to Troy.
If you go to Troy, you will never return. You will die a young man there.
I will go. I will go to Troy. Will you come with me? You would sail to Troy, and I would follow, even into death. Yes. I could not stop imagining how it would end, spear tip or sword point, or smashed by a chariot. How long do we have?
This will be the greatest war of our people.
The sons of Troy are known for their skill in battle, and their deaths will lift your name to the skies. If you miss it, you will miss your chance at immortality. You will stay behind, unknown. You will grow old. If you do not come to Troy, your godhead will wither in you when you lose. Your strength will diminish. The loss of his brilliance, the withering of his grace. Do not think I could bear it. Are you frightened?
I am Achilles, son of Peleus, god-born, best of the Greeks. I have come to bring you victory.
You do not seem to remember that we are kings in our own right, or princes, or heads of our families.
You have always thought too much of yourself.
Do you hear his pride?
What is your army without me? I will fight for you no longer.
You are destroying yourself. You will not be loved for this. You will be hated and cursed. Please, if you...
Patrochilles, I will not do this. Do not ask again.
For me, then. Save them for me. If you love me...
No, I cannot. If I yield, the kings will not respect me, nor the men.
They are dying, all of them.
Do you think I wish them all to die? I will not let him take this from me.
Then do something else. Send me in your place. Put me in your armor, and I will lead the Myrmidons. They will think it is you. If you cannot fight, you cannot. But save them this way. Let me do this. There is no fame greater than this. It will be your mighty name that saves them, not your spear arm.
Swear to me. Swear to me that if you go, you will not fight them.
He kissed me, and I understood that he was afraid that I would give myself away if I actually fought. Achilles led me to the chariot already yoked to its three-horse team. I would save the men. I would save him from himself.
Bring him back to me.
Achilles will die because of them. I scream, I have killed a son of Zeus, but it is not enough. The last thing I think is Achilles. Who did this? You care more for him in death than in life.
I wish he had let you all die.
Do you think you are the only one who loved him? How could you have let him go? You knew he could not fight. You are the one who made him go, and you sent him to his death. I tried to stop him. He fought to save you and your darling reputation because he could not bear to see you suffer. You have never deserved him. You care only for yourself. I hope that Hector kills you. Do you think I do not hope the same? Achilles, I cannot bear to see you grieving. Give us both peace. I will wait for you among the shades. I will. Patroclus, wait, I'm here. He turns his head a little, as if to watch it come. He closed his eyes. I watched his face, tipped up to meet the sun. Achilles smiles as his face strikes the earth. I curl myself around the stone obelisk of his tomb, the scenes of his life carved on the stone, nothing but death. Look at how he will be remembered now, for things he did cruelly in his grief. Let the stories of him be something more. What more? Return Hector's body to Priam. The girls, he took them so that they would not suffer at another king's hands.
Have you no more memories?
I am made of memories. I remember the way his hair looked in summer sun, his face when he ran, his skill with the lyre, his beautiful voice. Name one hero who was happy. Achilles, it reads, and beside it, Patroclus.
I have done it. Go, he waits for you.
In the darkness, two shadows reaching through the hopeless, heavy dusk. Their hands meet, and light spills in a flood like 100 golden urns pouring out of the sun. We were like gods at the dawning of the world, and our joy was so bright we could see nothing else but the other.